Bradford BMX Bandits are a BMX racing club based in Peel Park, Bradford. With over 90 members and more than 30 bikes they land out at every practice session, the club has gone from strength to strength in the past few years. Meeting every Tuesday and Thursday, the club's main focus is providing a fun, different sport in a safe, friendly environment. Being named the Foundation for Sport and the Arts Sports Club of the Year in 2006, the club has since sought further recognition within the community and has become affiliated with the criminal justice system as well as numerous other organisations, one of which being British Gas. In 2010, the club received a grant from British Gas's Green Streets programme, which allowed them to install and run floodlights, thereby allowing the club to run sessions in an evening all year round, making it more accessible to members. This has only increased popularity with its members and has allowed the club to grow.
We started the BMX club down here around 2004, when my son was racing. He was heavily into racing, and there was no active club down here. So we came down and started running gates, and it grew from there, really. There was obviously a need for it in the area. People were looking for things to do, children were looking for things to do. And there was a good group of us who came down and started the club off. We started off getting a few bikes, and a few more people came down. And steadily it grew from there. The idea behind the club, the main driving force behind the club, is to provide a space, a club, which provides an activity for children where they come and do something, get some exercise, take part in an Olympic sport at a reasonable price in a friendly and safe environment. This practice can be a social affair where the kids can come down, they can ride round the track like lunatics for 20 minutes, and then they can go and sit on the dome with their friends and talk about what they've done and what they're going to do.
To encourage younger members, the club has recently started a regional race squad, which is made up of riders aged 8 to 12 that have achieved a certain level of riding, as judged by the club coaches. This dynamic squad will hopefully grow throughout the season as more and more of their riders reach this higher level of riding. Drink my wine, plum and dig my earth. None will level on the line. Nobody up in this world.
Kept the club subs at £2 for members for something I can remember, eight, 9 years probably, which makes it accessible to everybody. There's nobody who hasn't got £2 really. It gives them a lot of confidence. There's kids that come down here and they come down and they're very timid, they can't get around the track, and in a couple of weeks they're flying, and it's good. That's the most satisfying part of it. Kids come.